So guys, Flamesport is back for another video, and like I just stopped the video and made another one. It's episode 3 of Gears of War 4. So there was just a horde, and like so much stuff just happened. Terrific. Pog. Who's that? I knew it. Ah, some fun. Knew he wasn't dead.
Hey,
Oh god. I don't like this. That my main weapon is turned into a SMG instead of my... How is this game if I don't have the correct weapon? Oh yeah. Goodbye. Did not. Everyone just walked past that guy. Gonna give up and just realize that we're better than them. Just come on this way. Where? Ooh! Act 2, Chapter 2, geared up. 6 chapters.
What's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, Prophet wants back.
Thanks, Del. All right, time to introduce the new Kong to the old Kong. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
I like very much. Sniper Or my good old friend. I think I'm gonna go sniper. Wait, deals now, I'm guessing? I don't know how to use this thing. He's got a truck now. I'm getting good at this now. Stop breaking my goddamn house. I don't get how you meant to do that, and aim it. And keep your screen straight. Every time I do it, you keep shooting me.
Not anymore.
with any luck, you don't think we didn't make it out of the house.
We're still gonna speak to Prophet.
And we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Guys, just say, it's episode 3 and this game's only just started. Just saying. Prepare. They're gonna mess up my tomatoes! Yeah, let's keep moving so we don't get murdered. Because, you know, that's... Getting murdered isn't fun. It's one of these again.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse. No.
Better shelter. We're almost there.
Shit! Drop on! Take cover!
will it though? Oh no. Yeah, my dad lifting pipes for a living. Watch him. Structural failure. Maintenance required.
I remember when DDs were glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the shepherds went online. And now.
Reloading. No, I don't have reloading, I reload.
Does Jin have anyway?
Really want to know? Thousands.
See that window? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see it.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was. Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Kestrels!
Ah! having fun, James.
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Back to chapter 3, ending.
Guys! Tracker, incoming!
Oh crap.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine.
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left. We're on it.
Damn it! Rip or open! Anything you guys can do from your side?
do it.
That they call it beef. I don't realize that. Oh. given this tip. Use L to steer the bike. That's it. That's all it's telling me to do. This is not the best. Act 2, Chapter 4? Yeah, the best one.
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
I can't see!
Alright, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
Too close?
Bring that vulture down! The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
That was fun. That was amazing. I love that. That was Pog. Jin's overreaction. Defeat the vulture while riding on a track mule.
We walk from here.
Did the spores hold up in that port?
What?
The spore.
That's what we've been calling it.
The spore, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that port.
Because, why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarms relate to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
And that is where we're going to end this video. Thank you for watching. Oh my god. That was amazing. I was Act 3 now. Damn. And that's sure. See you, Dutch. Bye.